Ladies and gentlemen, 2005 Kennedy Center honoree, Tony Bennett.
We came of age with the legacy of the great American songbook, created by George Gershwin, Jerome Kern, the great Cole Porter, and interpreted by Frank Sinatra, Ella Fitzgerald, Nat King Cole, and then myself. The whole world loves these songs, but times change, and there was an opening for another songbook. Enter Billy Joel. Billy's an exciting performer who can move and electrify audiences. He does it singing the songs of Billy Joel. Great songs on subjects from love to war, from triumph and to loss, and stories about ordinary people with extraordinary emotions. And he puts them to tunes that you can't get out of your head. What a thrill it was for me to perform with Billy in front of 110,000 of our fellow New Yorkers at Shea Stadium singing his New York State of Mind. Billy Joel. Billy Joel is no less than a poet, a performer, a philosopher, and today's American songbook. Long Island. Billy might have been the kid next door.
I knew I was not going to be a concert pianist. I just wanted to play music.
You had to be a big shot.
He tried every style of music and haircut.
You had to be a big shot.
9 years of imitating other people, and he was going nowhere. He quit New York to hide out in L.A. and took a job at a piano bar. One night, he sat at his piano, a painter at his easel, creating a poignant world so real you could see it as you heard it.
It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. The regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man.
So began his journey to set to paper a young man's hopes and heartaches.
It's a bottle of rosé instead.
What's the matter with the clothes I'm wearing? Can't you tell that your tie's too white? Well, we'll see.
His songs are...
I crashed your party. Saturday I said I'm sorry.
He's our poet and our pal. He's bigger than baseball. And he was the first rock musician invited to play in the Soviet Union.
The trip to Russia was probably the biggest highlight as a performer. I'd met these people and they weren't the enemy.
For Billy, music was the language of friendship and trust.
Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood.
He is the heartbeat of his generation, the heartbeat of his city. He's written its hymns and been there in New York's darkest hours.
On the Hudson River line.
His songs the touchstones of our lives.
I'm in a New York state of mind. Are you gonna marry him? Yes? Congratulations.
Once a pop classic, always a pop classic. We ought to know by now.
Ladies and gentlemen, from Panic at the Disco, Brendan Urie.
Well, you uptown riding in your limousine with your fine Park Avenue clothes. You had the Dom Perignon in your hand and a spoon up your nose. When you wake up in the morning with your head on fire, your eyes too bloody to see, go on and cry in your coffee with dough. You have to be a big shot teacher, have to prove it to the crowd. You have to be a big shot teacher. All your friends were so knocked out. You had to have the last word last night. So much fun to be around. You had to have the front page all time. Had to be a big shot last night. To stick your 2 cents in, if you know it, leave it alone. But you went over the line, you couldn't see it was time to go. No, you had to be the big shot teacher. Had to open up your mouth. You had to be a big shot teacher. All your friends were so knocked out. Had to have the last word last night. So much fun to be around.
Ladies and gentlemen, Don Henley.
She's got a way about her. I don't know what it is, but I know that I can't live without her. She's got a way. Got a smile that heals me. Don't know why it is, but I have to laugh when she reveals me. She's got a way of talking. I don't know why it is, but it lifts me up when we are walking. Sound, she touches me. I get turned around.
She's got a smile that heals me. I don't know why it is, but I have to laugh when she reveals me. She's got a way about her. I don't know what it is, but I know that I can't live without her.
Ladies and gentlemen, Garth Brooks.
Yeah, we're living here in Allentown, and they're closing all the factories down. Out in Bethlehem, they're killing time, filling our ports, standing in line. Well, our fathers fought the Second World War.
Three, four.
Ladies and gentlemen, Rufus Wainwright.
Some folks like to get away, take a holiday from the neighborhood. Hop a flight to Miami Beach or to Hollywood. But I'm taking a Greyhound on the Hudson River line. I'm in a New York state of mind. So easy living day by day, out of touch with the rhythm and blues. But now I need a little give and take. The New York Times, I'm in a new